Okay, we'll see if I can actually get this over with, because I have never once bought anything from Dick Smith, but apparently everything is 40 to 70% off, so I don't know. Now there'll be anything left, there's hardly anything left, but I'll see if we can find something worth buying. I doubt it, though. That's still a ripoff. It's annoying because it all starts at retail, then goes down, but I pay below retail price anyway, so, you know, it's still overpriced for me. Jesus, everything has been taken. I guess that's all that's left for the video, man. Could use a case. No question price on it. I already have one of those. I was gonna turn off that damn music. Makes it hard to film. Wow. This is what's left of the video game. Beta Raider for $5. You know, that's overpriced for me. Hey Tim, how much did you pay for these headphones? Because they're here for 40. I'm not gonna buy them, just like to rub it in your face. Okay, even after all the reductions, I only bought a single thing from the closing down Dick Smith. Another PSP case for $5. It'll probably break as soon as I open it, but you know, I just wanted to buy something to get out, man. Yeah, first thing I've ever bought in there. But where the hell did I buy this camera?
I got a one for $7.69.
Okay, so I got another thing from the Dick Smith closing down. I asked if I could take their sign and they said yes. So this will look awesome in my game room. Very happy about that.